Hello and welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I will show you how to build this one axis solar tracker, a smart system that follows the sun to maximize solar energy. Before we dive in, hi, I'm Wilson and I love building cool tech and Arduino projects. If that's something you're into, please don't forget to click the subscribe button and hit the bell so as you never miss my next video. So how does this work exactly? This is a one-axis solar tracker. It uses two LDR light-dependent resistors placed on opposite sides of the panel. As the sun moves across the sky, the light falls more on one LDR than the other. The system compares the brightness and rotates a servo motor to align the panel with the sun. The goal is simple, keep the panel always facing the sun, so we collect the maximum amount of light all day long. And at the end of the day, when the sun sets, the tracker returns smoothly to its original position, ready for the next sunrise. And that's it for this project. I hope you enjoy building this solar tracker with me. If you learned something new or got inspired, please give this video a thumb up and don't forget to subscribe. See you in the next one.